Hello everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 14th, 2019. Let's see what we have going on for today. Oh, there it is. The card's sticking right out. We have Universal Christ. Okay, this is interesting. There's like this whole theme setting up, and this is really kind of pushing us into a deeper understanding and trying to get us to let go of, yeah, they're saying backsliding. It's really interesting. So they're saying that this happened decades ago as well, where there was this big spiritual awakening and then people started to get their egos involved, right? And started really protesting against society instead of, it became society's enemy almost. This is putting it a little too harshly, but that's kind of what I have right now. And then this rebellion started happening. And then the energy of rebellion came forward and it kind of squashed the chance for growth and for, they're talking about integration. And we're having a little bit of that backsliding happening again. So we had this big spiritual awakening a few years ago. And then all of a sudden it just kind of closed off. And now nobody, you know, or people, you know, spirituality is becoming very, very trendy. And there's a part of me that's like, oh, that's so cool. People are opening up to it. But there's a problem too, where someone just, you know, puts a, you know, lapis lazuli bracelet on and says, I'm spiritual, right? I mean, there's a little more to it. So this Universal Christ card is talking about, make sure you're connected to your spirituality. If you're going to engage in some sort of spiritual practice, don't bring the ego along, okay? We hear so many people out there, they're like, I'm in the universal Christ consciousness. I live in Christ consciousness. If that were completely true, they wouldn't be in a body. They certainly wouldn't be bragging about it. Okay. So these are all things, as you know, I'm one of those people to caution people about false gurus and all of that sort of thing. So make sure you're deeply connected to the messaging that's coming in and not trying to let the ego make it into a story that might somehow make you feel important. Okay. Make sure it's more important to be in the consciousness rather than trying to make yourself look good. Does that make sense? And that seems like a big message for a lot of people out there. And if you're watching this going, well, that's not me. I don't do that. Watch out for people who do. You know, that could be part of the message as well. So we're going to leave it there. Make sure you're connecting into what that really means. Sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.